Inside the ground is full of heat. If you dug a huge hole straight down into the earth, you would notice that the temperature increases as you go deeper. The heat is known as geothermal energy. Geothermal energy can be captured in two ways: geothermal power plants, geothermal heat pumps. Geothermal power plants. To get hot water or steam to the surface, wells are drilled 1 or 2 miles deep at a geothermal power plant. You're most likely to discover one of these power stations in an area packed with hot springs, geysers, and volcanoes, since these are locations where the Earth's heat is particularly strong just beneath the surface, and its hot water is pumped from deep underground through a well under high pressure. When the water reaches the surface, the pressure is dropped, which causes the water to turn into steam. The steam spins in a turbine, which is connected to a generator that produces electricity. The steam cools off in a cooling tower and condenses back to water. The cooled water is pumped back into the earth to begin the process again. Geothermal heat pumps. Power plants aren't the only source of geothermal energy. Geothermal heat pumps can be used to heat and cool houses as well as warm swimming pools. The transfer of heat is accomplished by pumping water or refrigerant, a special kind of fluid, through pipes just below the ground surface, where the temperature is a constant 50 to 60 degrees, and it works as the following. Water or refrigerant moves through a loop of pipes. When the weather is cold, the water or refrigerant heats as it travels through the part of the loop that's buried underground. Once it gets back above ground, the warmed water or refrigerant transfers heat into the building. The water or refrigerant cools down after its heat is transferred. It is pumped back underground where it heats up once more, starting the process again. On a hot day, the system can run in reverse. The water or refrigerant cools the building and then is pumped underground, where extra heat is transferred to the ground around the pipes.